guys. Today we're going to be looking at the Emacs. I was driving it and it flipped over. So now the shock tower is broken. Now we're going to try to fix it. We put zip ties for now. This is temporary until we get a new shock tower. This is how you fix a shock tower for an Emacs. Thank you guys for watching. See you next time. Don't forget to leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe. Bye.